everybody. Hey, 大家好 ，My name is Anthony. 我的名字叫张世杰。It's very nice to see you again. 很高兴又见到大家。Today the weather is very good. 今天天气非常好。I very miss the golf course and tournaments. 我很想念高尔夫球场和比赛。Due to coronavirus, golf courses are closed and tournaments are canceled. 因为新冠病毒，高尔夫球场关闭了，球赛也取消了。Maybe I cannot even attend to this year's World Championship. 也许我也不能去参加今年的世界锦标赛。I'm very sad. 我很伤心。但 what should we do? 让我们做什么呢 ？Today I'm gonna share with you guys the first time that I went to the World Championship in golf etiquette. 今天我会跟大家分享我第一次去世界锦标赛和高尔夫礼仪。Usually, when you meet a player, you should introduce yourself. 经常这样，你遇到人，你应该自我介绍。第二，你在打球的时候，应该很安静。When a player is hitting, you should be very quiet. Shh. And when a player is putting, you should be very quiet as well. Shh. 在那个球杆的时候，你也应该很安静。Shh.
At the end, you should take off your hat and say goodbye.
最后等到你打完了，你应该把你的帽子脱下来，然后说：“很高兴和你一块打球。” Right now, we're gonna share with you guys the first time that we went to the World Championship. 现在我会和你们分享我们第一次去世界锦标赛。Last year, me and my sister went to the World Championship. I was 7 years old. 去年我和我的姐姐去世界锦标赛。我七岁，
去年我八岁。Last year I was 8 years old.
Last year there were more than 50 countries players attending to the World Championship. 去年有超过50个国家的人参加了这个世界锦标赛。I learned to play golf, need to focus, enjoy, relax, confident, pay attention to play every shot.我学到了自信、享受、专注、放松，认真打好每一杆。
I will never give up, always try hard. 我学到了坚持到底、永不放弃的运动精神。
Okay, let's stop here. If you're interested in golf like me, you can contact me and let's play together. 好吧，这一期的高尔夫节目我们就到这吧。如果你也想像我一样对高尔夫球有兴趣，你可以联系我，我们可以一起去打球。Thank you, everyone. 谢谢大家。Bye. 再见。